I've been waiting more than 30 years to say this. Dad, I always told you I'd come back and get my degree.